didn't know. I didn't realize.
Jeez, but let's turn a negative into a positive. I take that back.
You got a better one, my man. You are free to fit. It's 1943. In honor of Band of Brothers.
I don't think it even works. Does this game work?
Oh, yeah, you got to configure your thing.
Oh, my Lord. 1943. This is 2014, you dingleberry.
Alright.
Did you die?
We'll say I didn't. No, I've never played this, per se.
You played this one.
I played this in spirit. In, you know, most games.
Doing good.
I wouldn't say that.
What would you say? No, I think you're not giving me.
Oh, there's the lightning. It was an act of God.
Oh, you're out of fuel. That's
insurance,
what that
either
means.
Will or won't cover that. I can't remember.
Yeah, we gotta get fuels.
No, you're dead.
Oh, it's over. The dream is over. Judge probably feels like Garfield on a Monday today.
Alright. Oh, that cat. What's he gotten himself into today?
This looks more like Wario than Garfield to me.
Here's what I like so far. It's really capturing what I like about the Garfield character. Platforming.
Now, he's getting coffee there, right?
Yeah. Okay. Wow. You know, some could have said our Catwoman folly was a curse.
Please move, Spider. Spider, I could do this all day.
Oh. You guys are having a...
Hold on.
Oh. No, no. He's got your number.
I think you have to have a staring contest with him. That's how you defeat him.
All right. Oh, there's the pause.
Oh, no. The
Wait, there's a kick
give
button.
Him the pause.
The paws are on the cat.
I get it.
Yeah.
I don't know how the buttons work. All right, we're just going to go past him.
Yeah. Cat
oh,
down.
He died.
Whoa. That was fast. You can be a. Hey, let me try that one. Let me.
Anthony. Oh.
This week of Garfield includes a funeral for the cat.
Maybe I'll have a birthday magic here. Got some coffee there.
Now he goes. He gets more power from the coffee.
Like me.
Oh no.
Oh, very good evasive maneuver there.
Look. Maybe I'm delving too much into the canon of the Garfield character, but I thought he and the mouse were buddies.
I mean, have I read a Garfield comic? Not really. All right, now here's the spider that's been giving everyone trouble. Yeah.
This is where the
thinking
man's
game begins. Do I have any, like,
power-ups?
I press pause there. Maybe select.
Now, I see him up in the corner. Now, it's possible that Judge lied to me when we were mapping the buttons earlier.
No. They're all legit.
Can I select here? No. Start. All right, maybe if I pause it, and then I can select it.
This is like a really good representation of us trying to fix the technical issues.
That didn't work.
Judge.
Thank you. I didn't fix it. Not you guys.
Now, Judge, I assume you have PDFs of all of the Nintendo instruction books. Could you pull those up for me?
Oh,
maybe
sure.
We can find out. Find out what's going on.
Let me go to my storage array on the local network. Go to the PDF for NES games. Just 1 second.
Maybe it would be more effective if we just bring up, like, a YouTube of someone playing Garfield.
We could do that. What button is B?
X.
X.
There's a finite amount of buttons.
I feel like
this is start menu related. It's gotta be, right?
Maybe both buttons together. No, that was a...
Why don't you select from your items at the top?
I'm trying. I can't. There's no buttons to do
it. Are you sure it's not select?
Which button did you map to select? What?
Back.
Back? Yeah, no. That's what I figured. I'm gonna muscle through it.
Hey. I love that cat. I love that cat.
There he is. Captain Comic.
Brandon.
Appreciate
it,
guys.
Give it a start. Oh, this is great already.
This is not how I was expecting this to go, but I'm excited. Are they sure that it
I'm
wasn't,
telling
like,
you, one of the buttons isn't mapped.
I think one of the buttons
isn't
mapped.
It's mapped, fine. Just keep playing. Watch out for that caterpillar.
I feel like
Slinky gone mad.
So, do you think they were going for Captain Cosmic and just fudged up? It's like...
No, it said Captain Comic.
I know it did, but...
In a zip file that some illicit...
oh, there we go.
There we go.
The other marketer. Button works.
Confirmed, B button works, folks.
I told you.
But, he's got, a spaceman helmet. He's not, a comic book character. I mean, he could be a space adventure comic book character, but... Let's face it, this was 1989. Those weren't popular.
We hadn't even landed on the moon yet. Now watch out for the graveyard. Garfield's buried there multiple times from all the times you guys killed him.
Oh, my. Being attacked by all the state birds.
It's like that movie... South by Southwest.
These birds are wild. What?
The loons, Norman. It's the loons. Another great quote from that movie.
Alright, let's speedrun this.
Oh, we could play Bubble Bobble on this.
We could.
Jeff is so excited. Oh, I think the jump button isn't mapped.
Nice.
It's like he fell into a pratfall.
Nope. It's like I'm going out of my way to hit him.
Ass! This game's so hard.
Nah, this game's it's alright. I'm just rushing it a little bit. Because, Captain Comic here looks like a cosmonaut to me.
That's good. Very clever wordplay.
Ivan the Red over here. It's because he's red.
I don't see how this is any different than Little Nemo the Dream Master.
I think a lot of these tree designs were inspired by the Mega Man Zero series.
Yeah.
As well as those caterpillars.
That worm is
Tell
cool.
me what this Slinky is all about down
it's
here.
It's a worm. Or a
he's doing the worm.
Get out of there, you wild man.
Look, if I know anything about birds and worms, this bird shouldn't be going after you. To peck your eyes out, should be trying to eat that worm.
Oh, we found a door, folks.
No. That's where the birds live. Get out of my property.
It's for the birds, if you ask me.
And many more. Alright, that's enough.
Oh, you gotta get that dang key.
Oh, no, the key's up there. We gotta get the key. The folks wanna see us get the key.
If anything. Got it.
Now let's do this, Birdman. Oh, what wonders will await us here?
Oh my god.
Oh, you hear the music?
Yeah, you really are in Russia.
Is that a trash can?
Not in Russia. They just threw the garbage all over the place.
They stole this from Mario.
Alright, well, good game.
Yeah, it was fun.
Alright, bubble bobble time.
Give me.
Where's the second controller?
Nowhere. It's bubble bobble time. Yeah! It's time for 1P to shine. God, I love this game.
Man, it is kind of a good game. I.
Judge is just gonna play this till everybody leaves.
Yeah, pretty much.
Anthony, check this out.
Oh, that's good nose-tapping.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's what we call nose-popping. I played this game on the pre-stream, so I'm just, punishing people by playing it again.
Cool.
So you're gonna do your math. Yeah, let's go.
All right, let's do it. All right. Should we do exercises?
Calculate B.
Should I calculate B?
Yeah, calculate B.
I feel like, is that, an imaginary number? I don't remember my algebra too well. All right, win.
I believe launch title, I believe.
All right.
I might feel free to correct me, but
what? What?
You gotta get -745.
Yeah.
Did I win?
You're doing a bad job at winning. Period.
Oh, now he's dead. Oh, and he failed algebra.
All right. Minus 100.
Yeah.
Oh, we gotta get minus 750.
You gotta get so what Donkey Kong says.
Yeah. So go to the minus sign.
So we go to 10. Wait, 7. Hey, who says education can't be fun? Alright, this is gonna be a tough jump. Alright.
The 2 is flashing. I don't know if that means anything. Or if it's just a graphical error.
Oh, no, wait, I should have went the other way.
Oh, you fudged it.
Oh, my God.
You fudged it.
We gotta do minus.
Alright, that was Donkey Kong math.
You know, I'm a true gladiator.
What's your favorite American gladiator? Is it ice or is it laser?
Thunder.
Laser.
Alright, let's see if we can do this, Anthony. I think we can do two-player without another controller, right?
Maybe. That'd be cool. If not, I mean, we can just restart it. It's not like we've...
Well, let's do one-player.
Okay. You got any passwords for this bad boy?
No.
Try laser.
Maybe try muscles. Now, what do we want to start with? The wall? The joust?
I feel like joust is like the iconic American gladiator.
Yep, that's why we'll start with joust? Powerball. No. Oh, look. I mean,
gold.
Her face very striking. All right, now the goal of Powerball is to get the ball in the trash can.
Okay, good.
Wow.
Nice.
You are an expert.
Now, I never really played this game. I only watched the television show.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. So get off me, Ice.
How many balls? You got to go down there and get the other ball.
Yep.
That really fudged you up.
It'll be all right. Now, we just got to think of a strategy.
Well, you don't have the ball anymore, my man. You knocked it away.
I just got to get Nitro away from me, and I'll be good.
Get in your car and drive it on the field.
That's a good idea. This isn't a field, though. This is a gladiator arena.
Okay, my mistake.
Now,
it's a modern take on the Roman games where people killed each other.
Oh, that's why they call it American
with tennis balls.
Yeah.
All right, now we
got juke
this guy.
Just get one of the close ones.
Oh, what a move.
Like, if you don't get them all, do you lose, or do you get, like, a certain amount of points? That's cheap.
That guy's a bully.
Soundtrack is great, for the record. Oh,
all right, we did Powerball.
That's great.
That's a little ambiguous.
Okay, no, so you have 5 lives, and you have a score there.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
So it's time to do Human Cannonball.
Great.
There he is, Gemini. I think that's his sign, not his name.
I was going to say, you would expect if it was, there would be 2 of them.
Oh, no, I think I've...
What have you done?
I regret nothing.
You're going to hell with Garfield.
All right, let's figure out how to...
There, you got it.
There it is. Oh, we're on the cannonball. Face my wrath, Gemini.
Did you win or did you lose?
No, I got to kick him in the face. Okay, come
really?
Here, Gemini.
Isn't he just going to knock you off?
Oh!
Whoa, what a gut-wrenching scream.
Murdered that man. He had a family.
Oh, this is going to be a good one. This is going to be a good one.
Wow.
You guys thought American Gladiators wasn't going to be fun. Boy, were you wrong. Oh,
man.
He tricked me.
Oldest trick in the book.
I knew it would be Thunder.
Got hornswoggled.
I don't know how to get past him. He's impossible. This must be the final boss. That's usually Judge's line.
Oh, no, you're in a bad spot, my man.
It's all right.
There you go.
Hold on.
Hold on to it.
Hold on. You're going to have to come up here and get me, buddy.
Yeah, you're like, wow.
Wow, the noise. Oh, it's over.
Good job. 40 points. It's respectable.
A gentleman's 40.
The precursor to the Ninja Warrior that all the kids are raving about these days.
You mean Wipeout.
Or Wipeout. You give it another try?
Yeah, well, we gotta see the other games. We gotta see what they're all about.
We owe it to our audience.
All right, Anthony.
All right, hey, so this is your real run. Then we're all gonna play and see who gets the highest score.
Okay.
Okay?
Are you reading this?
Yeah. My main man.
A soundtrack bumping here. Judge, take a look at this movie.
I see it. don't know if I'm believing it.
I only want to do this move. Like, all my moves are just to set up to do the little crouch down jab move.
That's your secret strategy.
Get out of here.
Yeah. Got him. Good job. Nice.
Nitro was never seen again. Oh, they're going to make me run across. It's like platforming. This is cool. It's like Mario.
Staple of the Nintendo Entertainment
System. Oh my.
System.
This guy's coming at me fierce.
Oh, you got him.
Oh, get out of here,
yeah,
Thunder.
Whoa.
Great. I think most of the most of the cartridge went to that screen because it's so good sounding.
This is my.
That's a pro move right there.
The overhead.
Yeah.
You gotta switch up like combos. I don't know if you ever played the Devil May Cry series, Anthony. It's basically the same thing. It's.
No. No, I'm not familiar.
You gotta switch up your combos, and you get rated at the end, like awesome or super sexy or whatever the rankings they give you. This guy is tough.
Real battle of wits. Who is Q-Tip reigns supreme?
Why you gotta make fun of them, Judge?
I'm not making fun, I'm asking a legitimate question.
This is how real men handle problems, Judge. Not with math. Donkey Kong math. Get out of here.
Hey, just because you couldn't reach 742 doesn't mean that it's Pyro's fault.
That's a
whoa, watch out!
Whoa.
You know.
I wanted to get that ice cream bar they threw at me.
Anybody wants to follow us on Twitch, I might have gotten the thing working, but now I'm questioning everything since Catwoman won't work.
Oh, this is like the victory thing you do after in Final Fantasy after you win a battle.
Oh, yeah, it is.
You got the Final Fantasy battle song on that soundboard over there?
Yep, here it is. Wait, no, this is it.
Good. All right, now that we've learned a lot about Cannonball, I feel like we should do it, but...
You haven't even done Wall yet.
You want... or Assault. Assault looks cooler.
Didn't you already do Assault? Oh, good. Thanks for following, I can't see. Wait, hold on. Viet Tam, thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the follow. That was a high-pitched monkey screaming.
Now, is she talking about Lace herself? Or, like, Lace in general?
No, just in theory. It's a strong polymer.
Oh, no, this is like one of those things where I gotta
alternate
between A and B. Oh, I fell for no reason.
You blew it.
Oh, my God. Thank you, Brass Herald, for the follow.
You're wasting all your lives, my man.
It's alright, we'll get it this time.
Thank you, Pine Tone, for the follow. This is how you get the Twitch subs. Take
no, it's
other
so
options.
Hard.
It's how you get the Twitch subs, you ask for them.
Oh, did they even
yeah.
test
this? You do.
Alright, I gotta show him Assault.
No. So that was...
Alright, thank you, Gently Used Coat, for the follow.
Your time is up. Give it to Judge. You got 130
I gotta
points.
Watch the subscriber.
Alright, give it to me.
Yeah, okay, there you go.
You guys are going down.
Thank you, Techno Syndrome.
This is your best friend, no internet name Anthony.
That won't get annoying fast.
That's fine.
I'd be pissed if I was at home and like trying to take a nap while I watch Twitch like I normally do.
Thank you, Mally Demon.
Yeah, like I normally put on Twitch and I try to take a nap.
This is why I'm the leader of the group, is because I think of these new ways to get people interested. Thank you, Corrupted Evil. I tried to bait Phil Fish into doing an interview with us on Twitter, but so far he hasn't bitten yet.
What?
Phil Fish, you get it? Yeah. Hook, line, and sinker. Thank you, Wise Blood SA.
How do I actually make a move forward?
I'm not going to tell you the secrets, man. I didn't get to 130 points not knowing nothing.
Come on, get up there.
Thank you, Battle Hamster.
Oh, you got him.
Took me a long time, though.
That was pretty epic.
Okay,
find the jump button.
Seeing that gladiator die was the saddest thing I've seen since the horse died in Shadow of the Colossus.
Thank you, Rail Pozo Axe.
Now, Anthony, this one I'll give you a pro tip. You want to hit him overhead.
Thank you, M6 Twan. You You got the, every new follow brings us one step closer to me disabling it.
I'm really struggling here, guys. Oh, shoot.
You know, once Twitch...
Oh, Blab. Welcome, Blab.
Once Twitch sees that we can't handle any technical problems... And,
what are you talking about? There's stuff on the screen.
And, you know, they hear the monkey leprechaun.
Real.
Submission.
Rio
make us
colon
partner.
3.
What?
Thank you.
That's my favorite gladiator. Oh, my God. Anthony, you are embarrassing.
How do you move forward, my
disgraceful.
Man?
Disgraceful.
Right?
I'm pressing it. I'm holding it.
I don't know.
Thank you, road crew worker.
Up holding and it beat. With all my might.
You got to hit forward.
So you can't hold it. That's
no.
Stupid.
The more you swing, the more you go forward.
Thank you, wobble cardboard.
I just press buttons.
Oh, so you're saying you're better at pressing buttons than I am?
Yep.
Might be right.
Isn't that true about all games, though?
You know,
all you're doing is just
Chris and
buttons.
Anthony are really good at pushing my buttons. I'm just kidding. They're good guys.
You almost got him. Now, is that his hair, or is that like he's wearing one of those?
He's wearing a coif.
Yeah, is that what they're called? The coif?
Or a mantle. Anthony, what is it?
The chainmail headdress thing?
Yeah, the Scott Steiner, if you will.
Yeah.
Oh, I was trying to avoid that.
No. I'm sick and tired of your rules, Judge. we're not fooling anyone anymore. Okay.
You killed him.
You beat
that guy. Now, this is where it gets tough. Now, watch out. They may throw a paddle at you.
We don't know what happens if it hits you.
I think it's an oar. He's like, I have some oar.
I would comment more, but this is taking all of my wits and cunning.
Outwit, outlast, outplay. I believe that's the motto of Gladiator.
Out Q-tip.
Out tapioca. I only watched the first season of Survivor. It's pretty good.
Richard Hatch is in jail now. Did you know that?
Is he still there?
Wanted for nude crimes.
No, he was trying to steal OJ's gear from that
smart.
Museum.
No justice, no peace.
I'm nervous.
Come on.
I don't think Anthony can pull this off.
I don't.
You'll never break 10 points, Anthony. Not with this skill set. Why don't they have this game at Evo?
That is a great question.
Then maybe I'd tune in for more than 20 minutes.
Much like any video game that I can't win, I'm just going to say that the game is cheating right now, and...
You're doing great. Hang in there.
Thanks. That's what I needed right there.
You know,
here comes the diarrhea dumps.
You could do it, Anthony. I'll give you some tips. You know, bait them.
Frosted tips.
Bait them with the jab.
Uh-huh.
And then give them the hook.
Okay. Here's what I don't like about this game. Not turn-based. Oh, now I got him. Now he's on the ropes.
Thank you, Happenstance 69. Great number choice.
These people are going bananas for your fight here.
Come on.
You can get him. You got 4 seconds. Get him. Go overhead.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, my Lord. 1 second.
Thank you, Oracle.
All right. Well, apparently it's going to kill me.
Wow, we're in overtime, folks. Sudden death.
Thank you, C-Box SA.
Oh, gosh. My clutch meter is down to zero.
You had a clutch meter? Thank you, Happy B-Day Anthony. Wow, oh, that's nice. Somebody registered a new account just for you, Anthony.
Well, thanks, guys.
And you lost for him.
I got 99 more seconds.
Look at the subs you're letting down.
For the love of God.
They want more.
Razio? Hello?
Just giving the people what they want. There we go.
Glad he sticked around since the golden compass.
All right, I'm going to try and
catch
it.
Catch it. No.
Fudge. I fudged up, guys.
Thank you, Kill Diaper Chris.
Ah, cool. Someone wants to kill me.
Well, wow. We better do what they say.
Here, eat this battery.
I have to. These are the threats I get regularly, Judge. This is why I had to flee my home.
Happy underscore birthday, Anthony. Wow, two people.
God, they want me to die, and they love you.
Big old
what,
smile on
what
their
bizarro
face.
What universe am I living in?
I don't know. I'm surprised as you are. Lack of supervision. Thank you. Unless that's a slam against us, in which case we're all adult men. Thank you.
Debatable.
In name only. All right.
Yeah, you won. Get it, play his fanfare music.
Thank you, Swami. There you go.
I'm right on your heels, my man.
I'm too. All
right. I'm going to go to power because it looked like it was going to be easy points.
Oh, it's on 47. How you doing?
Here's the difference between me and you. You're playing with your heart. I'm playing with my mind.
Here's the difference between me and you. I make this look good.
Let's see your Powerball skills.
Oh, come on!
Phyclon, thank you.
You know, my grandma plays Powerball every week.
All right, let's get that. That's money.
Noob Dragoon. That better not be the guy who stopped following us because of you, Anthony, because I remember that guy.
What did I do?
You didn't. You were you, but...
I think you guys are overlooking the bigger picture. Somebody wants to kill me out there.
I know, I'm the
somebody
only...
Somebody said that I should die too.
I'm
I
the only man drinking coffee, man, without a death threat.
You know, but they had a reason to kill you, Judge. You rewrote the ending of Mass Effect 3.
I did. In fact, I defended it.
You're wanted on the internet for Mass Effect crimes.
It was a C ending to a C-minus game.
Wow.
Getting my butt kicked here.
You know, a lot of people put a lot of hard work into that game.
No, they didn't.
Well.
Yeah, you thought this looked easy.
Well.
Look at that guy. He's stuck in the trash.
Okay,
like,
this is my
crouch.
Oh.
He's stuck in the trash.
I could have pressed my advantage there.
That's wall time.
No, looks too hard.
Wall.
No, assault. We haven't seen assault.
Human cannonball, it is.
We have seen assault.
You're doomed, baby.
And you might be right.
He called you baby. Alright, you can do this, Anthony.
Nice.
You get 1 point for that.
Well, that's just not fair. All right where I want to be.
I don't remember this game in the American Gladiators.
Vaguely, I do.
I think I do. I think
yeah.
I do.
It wasn't
Oh, that's bad. That's a bad spot to be in right now.
Yeah, you're in trouble.
Now!
I fell for it.
I thought I could catch and release.
Wow, 102, like man. Technique. You'll never get 130.
Is that Simon Belmont that you're fighting?
It's definitely one of the Belmonts. I believe it's Nitro Belmont.
Oh, now I got it.
You're going to fudge this up.
I got time. I got all the time in the world, my man. I did fudge it up. I think that's a game over. That one stings. I thought I had it.
You just weren't, you know.
You didn't want it enough.
Yeah, you didn't want it enough.
You didn't give it 110%.
Oh, yeah.
I was counting 99.9.
I'm going to say like 73% tops.
Yeah, you didn't play good enough defense.
Yeah, you're right. It's all right. I feel like my showing may be better than the Tasters would have expected. That being said, I'm devastated right now. I was riding high from the birthday celebrations. Just
your hubris.
Yeah.
Your hubris is what got you.
I really thought the game where I put the ball in the trash cans was going to go better.
Love that game.
There you go, Anthony. I got a game.
Oh! It's because I'm a fishing joke.
Oh, the black base.
I'm all about that black base.
It's my favorite Mega Man character.
Alright, fire her up, Anthony.
Okay, press start.
Oh,
now spell it Anthony in full.
Great!
You're ranking! You sir smell like you rank. Peace
Your
and love.
Standing code.
Yeah, it's AAA. Is that the Simpsons font? What on earth?
It is. I think you just put in one, and you win the game. What are you doing? Are you trying to put an AGDQ?
No.
What are you doing?
Is that how you get invited? You have to put an AGDQ to the blackface.
All right.
Thank you, Murder Judge Reinhold.
Ah, finally. Someone shares my opinion. Oh, because you're old.
Yeah. All hail the cube. Memes.
The code is incorrect.
Rats.
A-A-A-A-B.
It won't let me go. It won't let me get out of here, guys.
You can't... Your greatest challenge yet.
Again, there are a finite amount of buttons.
I know, you got two buttons, Anthony, and then
I'm trying
start and
I'm trying to start select.
And select.
Did you try A or B?
I tried B, I tried A.
You know, have you tried left or right? Up, down.
Is the mouse cursor on this screen?
Why don't you give Anthony a reset?
Give me a good old-fashioned reset here. All right, here we go. Black Bass, USA. What is my name?
A.
Farts.
All right, now, what's your standing code?
I'm a beginner.
There you go. Oh, we did it. Look at that guy.
Your rich uncle left you a black bass. Excuse me, bass. Thank you, arrogant wiener.
Lake depth 9 feet. I'm already out of my depth.
Move to another place. Move to another place. Yes.
All right. This should be good.
Now monitor your power very closely.
Oh, this is exactly like fighting golf. Or whatever that game's called, Nintendo Golf.
I'm using my fishing skills that I picked up from the LOZ. It stands for Legend of Zelda for all y'all who don't know.
Nah. I think we should have a bite any minute here.
See if any of the A's or B's do anything.
Really hoping you return a boot. Or like a birthday cake. That'd be cool.
That'd be funny too.
What if he hooked like a fish trying to fish for man on your lure? Oh, he's like wearing a hat and he's in a boat. He's like, what's this?
What about a merman?
No, come on, don't be ridiculous.
I mean,
that's just over the top.
From Castlevania.
This game's great.
Yeah, they'd say fishing ain't fun. I tell you, I'm playing this, I'd rather be fishing.
I'm hooked, my man.
Boy.
No
I
beats
think
about
a great
it.
Game.
Oh. What?
Boy.
Oh, boy.
Boy.
Who? Never heard of her.
Thank you, the cuckening. That's great. That meme will never get old.
All right, well, let's check out my results so far today.
Yeah.
Looking good.
Average.
No black base.
Let's move.
Get in that deep
start
water.
The dang game,
this seems
Anthony,
like a good spot.
You.
This seems like a good spot.
For the love of God. At least pick some different spot. Fish in the forest.
No,
I moved into a deeper.
Yeah, that's good.
Anthony get must die. There you
hold
go, the trifecta.
Ooh, whoa, it's coming in right. Oh, I just. Okay. Nope.
All right, now you know what you're
let's
doing.
Let's get a bit different.
All right.
Frog.
Get the frog out there.
Spoon! Go back! Spoon! Spoon.
Yeah, you gotta get the spoon on there.
I don't
get
got spoon. No spoons, though.
Yeah,
I gotta use the frog.
All right, use the frog.
Get the frog on there.
Let's check my casting here.
Casting Kevin Bacon as the frog.
All right. Ribbit, let's go.
Oh, that pun was so bad, I want to croak.
It wasn't even a pun. I was just saying ribbit.
Oh! Whoa! Oh!
You caught a frog!
You almost hit the reef there. Drop to hold one of the buttons down.
It reels it in faster.
Oh, okay. What about directions?
That's what I'm doing here. I'm waving.
You're trawling.
It back. I'm wiggling it back.
Maybe
and forth.
If you let it
it's
sit.
Called trawling.
Maybe you let it sit.
Okay, I'll let it sit.
You know, when I go fishing, I just throw a bunch of lines out there and then I drink a beer.
Alright. It only has horizontal scrolling, no vertical.
Okay.
In case you were wondering.
Well, you're reeling it in.
Yeah, it wasn't invented until, like, you know, after the first Doom.
Oh, yeah.
What? You
what
got something.
Earth? What is your frog doing?
No, I'm reeling it in.
Oh, I thought he was ribbiting.
Your frog has rabies.
No, Anthony, reel him in and give him a kiss and he'll turn into a prince.
Ooh, good plan.
Prince of Persia. That's a video game joke.
Oh. Okay, it's going good so far.
MRA for MDC. I love all those acronyms.
Let's see the data so far.
This point has little bass.
Not little bass, super bass. Drunk uncle at wedding. Come on!
Alright, let's move.
move to the base.
Drop the base.
No, don't. It'll get dirty. Help trapped at Twitch HQ 8SOS.
I'm going to aim
very cute. It's very cute.
We better get him out. All right.
Oh, no, the frog!
Ah, shit!
What have you done?
Fuck!
Hey.
He's going away to frog college. Have you considered
Shallow
the
Runner?
Shallow Runner.
That's a smart play.
Now, I don't know much about fishing, because I'm grossed out by putting worms on a hook.
Okay.
But
all I know is that Jesus was a fisher of men.
He's a carpenter.
Oh, you got feet going here.
Good. Ooh, about never time.
Oh, yeah. Get that feet up.
I feel like I'm doing something different this time.
Yeah, you're definitely doing something different.
I like my fish fast and my base down low.
Alright. We got down to 9 feet.
Bring that fish in and let's fry her up.
You're gonna catch the Hylian loach down there.
I assume that's a Mega Man joke.
I think it's that fish with the light bulb on his head.
that's a cool graphic.
The OST for this is good. Judge says he likes the OST for Bubble Bobble,
uh-huh.
The original soundtrack. I wouldn't mind hearing this remixed a few times.
Now, guys,
Splunky feed.
True story, I'm going to be going to a bachelor party this weekend.
Uh-huh.
Apparently, there's going to be fishing going on.
Wow, that sounds terrible.
What do you think I can learn from this game that I can use this weekend?
How to better lure people to your way of thinking.
Mm.
I would suggest using a frog.
Okay.
You know, just bring a frog and say, "Hey guys, I brought the frog."
That'd be cool for like a dead frog, and you like make it like walk around and dance. Like, "Hello, my baby."
Yeah.
Except it's like rotting.
Oh. I'm reeling from the concept of that joke.
Ah, very good.
See, I can do puns too, guys. No! I'm gonna catch something.
No, please. Where are you going? Stop him. Thank you.
Get him off of this.
That was rough, guys.
It was fun.
I have played Adventures of Tom Sawyer. I used to own that game. It's bad.
Nobody asked. Shut up.
It's my birthday. You'll treat me with respect.
It is your birthday.
It is your birthday, Anthony.
Great. And that's why I'm going to play Bugs Bunny. Oh, thanks.
That's you. That's what you look like. That guy. This should be fun.
What was this game made? It was his 50th birthday. Bugs must be like 1,000 by now.
Yeah.
It does not say that. It says invitatio.
It says, sorry, no Medicaid for you. Yeah?
Huh? I was trying to read the note.
Who?
Oh, okay. Triple B.
There
he is.
He's
enemies with a Roadrunner, not Bugs. God, my cannon.
You can actually fire him out of a cannon.
Okay. Here's what I like about this game.
Oh my god. Wile E. Coyote.
Here's what I like about this game. They're setting up a premise.
Uh-huh.
And it's gonna give
Bone Alone, thank you.
It's gonna give context to platforming that's gonna follow.
Instead of Wile E. Coyote, they should call him Chat E. Cathy.
There he is, the Hammer Brothers.
Alright, can I jump on him? Oh, neat.
You're good.
Pretend I have a funny name. No.
I will not.
Oh, I have a hammer.
Oh, you've never played this game, Anthony.
Judges.
What? Big pardon?
Sorry, that Bugs' is favorite.
Oh, you think I'm Bugs-like? Yeah. That's the best compliment you've ever given me. I am like a really cool dude who is always better than everybody around him. I hate carrots,
and often dresses as a woman.
Hey, that's my business.
I'm like in awe of how slow you take it, Anthony. We are two different styles of player.
I'm going to just hide behind this bush.
I'm blown away that they have layering on the NES.
Hopefully Wile E. Coyote will just go away. That's my strategy here.
You'll die of boredom.
You get distracted by a Roadrunner.
You're really OCD, too. You got to get all the carrots. They mean nothing.
You don't know that.
That's true. It could be all, you could be rewarded at his birthday bash when you finally make it.
See? That's what happens when I don't take it slow.
So Bugs is 50, huh?
I'm running.
Yeah, he's off to the roast with a lot of really bad written down jokes. Oh, yeah. Art imitates life.
Get there, Bugs. Shoot.
You know, this game isn't as fun as the fishing game. I think we peaked with the gladiators.
Shoot, guys. I'm in a bad way here.
These are great classic Warner Brothers characters that we're seeing here. The mallet-headed guys, I guess.
They're in one of the cartoons. They're in episode, 48.
They're from, the 1930s when they didn't understand comedy yet.
Buster Keaton. Charlie Chaplin.
I'll Buster your Keaton if you don't put a sock in it.
These are the kings of comedy.
Oh, neat. I can't be hit if I'm behind the bush. Unfortunately, that means I also...
What about the grass?
No, see, I can't get hit here, but unfortunately, that I also can't get the heart. Which is
you got it, yeah.
See, I hide. They can get me.
You need a heart.
Let's see
to
if
live.
I can duck here. Nope. I don't want that bubble to get me.
No, that's a dollar sign. Like a rolled up dollar sign chasing you, right? Like represents Bugs Coke problem of the 80s.
Come on.
I don't know what...
You gotta be crude. You gotta be crude.
Have some respect.
Make a joke about the CW or something.
Yeah, that would be better.
When they took over the WP, be a little more wholesome than your awful drug addiction jokes. People die, Chris. It's messed up.
Oh, whoa.
Whoa.
Rats.
Oh, that brick has a drug addiction. Huh? Not so funny now, is it? I mean, it is.
It's kind of funny when you think about it. When you give a brick a personality like that. Kind of like those hammers that are walking around.
Oh, Bugs! Yeah,
oh, shoot!
He won't live to see 51 now. Finally, we'll be able to dispel those nasty rumors about games being misogynistic with caveman games.
All right,
let her rip.
All right, let's do this.
Data East, I'm more of a data
put in two
guy.
For me, Andrew. Hit select.
Is this a share the controller game? Or?
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
I own this.
I fudged up.
The kid who broke your gutter. Thank you for following me. Sorry you got in trouble with your dad.
No, Gronk here. He comes from African continent.
Okay.
And some other stuff.
Great.
His strengths are all events.
Do me a favor.
That's my boy.
That's my boy.
Now you want to start the games.
I don't think I actually put it on two player.
It doesn't matter. You'll learn a lot about life.
Are you going clubbing?
Now, Anthony, I'm going to give you a pro tip here. Don't go to the edge on your side.
Okay.
It's exactly like jousting gladiators, except totally different.
Okay.
Now, this is the phase where you intimidate. You're not doing a good job of intimidating.
Are you the one on the right?
He's
I'm
the one on the left. He's the man, Vincent. Go get him, Anthony. Yeah, you are the worst.
You bonehead.
Anthony, press up in the hit. That's a good move. That's a good move. Watch out. You got great. The jab, stick and move, Anthony.
This is working.
Float like a pterodactyl sting.
Oh,
like
come
a
on.
Grunla's gonna get you. Oh, she nickel and dimed you.
Wow, you're dead.
Okay, that's fine.
You could come back.
You know, cavemen were born before Jesus, so he goes to hell.
Alright, now you know you gotta intimidate here.
I don't know how to intimidate. I'm pressing all the buttons.
It depends. You know, Grundo's kind of like a
just
bear.
Do what she's doing. The phallical mon, thank you.
Oh! The old curly combo getting me good. Hot foot!
Hey, just go to the edge. You're gonna lose.
Yeah.
Go to the edge.
This is the only respectable way.
Yeah, it's good. It's like,
okay.
Yeah. You win 0 pounds. All right, it's time for the mate toss. Hand it over,
Andy. No. This is where I'm gonna excel.
All right. Now, we should be banned on the internet for showing this, but you know what? We're just.
We are gonna get.
We just wanna show the people what internet's.
Oh my god.
We are gonna get Jezebeled so hard for this.
Hold on. Jeez. All right, spin her around.
Who told you about that site, Anthony?
Now, you can do this as a girl, spinning the guy, I believe.
Okay, so it's fair. Mm-hmm.
Now, move up, Anthony. Do up on the angle.
Debunk that, let Anita her go. Sarkeesian.
It's a good, good toss.
Pretty good.
Much better than your angling skills with the fishes.
Ooh.
About 50 feet.
It's because of she's got a...
She's going to give you a shrug, I think. Oh, thumbs up.
Oh, wow.
She likes it on Facebook. That's what that means. Yeah.
She had an ample posterior, so she bounced a little bit. It's mm-hmm. good.
Instead of Facebook, it's Face Tablet. That's you... a good Flintstones joke. That's a lover. Says the blender. Says that's the, a bird.
Says the Facebook tablet.
It's a turtle.
All right, you get to do this again.
What is happening while he spins her and it makes like this weird noise?
I'm not getting the speed that I got last time. I don't know why.
Left and right and rotate A and B, I believe. Or something.
Great Foley.
Nope, not.
Something like that. There it is. Great work.
That one, I'm going to get a frowny face.
Well, I think you do like full circles, like Zangief moves.
That's what I tried to do, and it worked the first time. And the second time, it's not working as good.
The world of a caveman is wondrous and mysterious.
She gave me the shruggy shoulders. I've been there before. Plenty of women have given me the shruggy shoulders before. Not the first time. It's not my first go around.
People in general give me the shruggy shoulders.
It's not my first.
Your first.
Oh, I think I got to go this way, maybe? No? That way's not working.
Clockwise.
Let's try the other way. That way doesn't seem to be working very well either.
You know, this is great that you're experiencing this, because this is my exact experience when I was a kid playing this game.
Okay.
Like, oh, it worked the time before. I don't understand why it doesn't work now.
Did your dad walk in and go like, this guy's a real Kurt Angle?
No,
Angle in the corner.
He's like, who are these nutballs? What's going on here on the screen? You
watching maniacs?
You watching X-rated films again? All blurred up?
Your uncle just had glaucoma. That's how he found out.
Oh. Well, let her rip, Anthony.
I'm trying. I'm not getting the speed that I... All right,
they didn't have what you just did. They didn't have support for that gesture.
Okay. Well, I tried.
Well, I hope the T-Rex game is next.
Caveman, after that sort of performance, more like a cave ham.
All right, Anthony. Now, what you're going to have to do here is run with a stick and vault over the dinosaur. There'll be a piece of meat. He'll be a comically drawn T-Rex. Some say a precursor to the Bonk games.
I'm going to tell you right now, this is not going to go well.
Which one are you? Are you the big green one? Oh.
I think you want to...
Back and forth?
Track
and down.
Field it? I don't know.
No. There we go. Matter. Got a mask.
Either way, it's
going to
work out. You'll be fine. As your caveman coach and mentor.
It's okay.
Been there. All right, it's all right. I got it.
It's a bad vault.
Bad vault.
Bad vault. This time will be different. You get 3 shots at it.
Oh, yeah.
I'm tapping it.
Oh, yeah.
I'm tapping it.
Tap out. Down. Or up. Something like
that. You probably have to do something.
Okay. I pressed B. It didn't seem to work. I'm going to give it another shot.
This may be it.
I'm going to press all the buttons.
Bam. Do something.
Up, down. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my
God.
He's
going to make it
there, you son of a
gun. He's going to
make it.
Oh, my gosh.
Vincent died that day.
Okay. Good.
Results. Bad vault. Oh, Dino Race. We're almost to my favorite game.
Moose on the Loose, thank you.
You know what my favorite game is?
Spelunky.
No, in caveman games.
Prehistoric Spelunky.
Exactly.
Personages, thank you.
Exactly, the one where you make the campfire.
I take it that Anthony's the one who isn't moving?
Yeah.
I assume, but he's making his move right now.
Yes!
That's good. I believe that's a 2-second deduction.
It'd be really messed up if, like, he was paralyzed from the waist down after that spill, and he's, like, going around in a wheelchair with rock wheels. Is he on his sticks? And, like, mammoth hides.
Well, what if the dinosaur was it like that?
That's an animal.
Okay.
Come on.
Hey, it's a living.
book. As I learned from my favorite movie, Rocky Balboa, it's not how many times you fall off the dinosaur. It's how many times you get back on.
Now, this was before raptors were popular. So they just had, like, this dumb dinosaur that nobody knows.
That is a Triceratops.
I'm really struggling here, guys, with the jumping over rocks.
Just, you know, hop on your moped.
The moped's like, hey, it's a living. I think you're stuck on that rock there, Anthony.
Sure am.
Yeah, you get that.
It's not a rock, it's a turtle. He says, hey, it's a living being a rock.
Oh, wait. You got him doing cool moves. You had him pop a wheelie.
This is cool. He's strutting.
I might not win, but I'm gonna win on style points.
Longest
here.
Dino wheelie.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah, there we go.
Oop, that's good. Very good. Dino might.
Well, apparently, this is a game on Nick Arcade where the kids would lose everything. And it was according to Razio,
including their dignity.
My dad just got it because it was like in the bargain bin at Blockbuster or something. I remember he came home. I'm like, "What is this garbage?" He's like trying to get me to play it with him. He's like, "Ah, see, you play with the dinosaurs."
Your dad spent good money on that game.
Your dad created a seminal moment with
his son. He tried. He was trying his best. Look, he didn't know anything about video games. He wasn't a big nerdo like us. He just wanted to be a cool dad.
I think after like 12 minutes, he's like, hey, you want to play Excitebike? I'm like, yes.
I hope they make me do this 3 times like all the other games.
Me too. Oh, my. Oh, wow.
Good save.
You were going a little too fast there. You
didn't
should have pumped the dino brakes. Which are actually rocks.
The ABS says it's a living.
The it's ABS like a snail. Is like a pig that spits. This is horrific.
Another great OST. The deafening silence of the prehistoric age.
Can you hear me tapping, Tasters? Tapping my little heart out.
It wasn't the Ice Age or the asteroid that killed the dinosaurs. It was the lack of OST.
It ruined their fandom.
They couldn't get immersed in the game of life.
Anthony, can you stop? Can you hold it? Thank you.
You did it.
Yeah! Style retained.
Yeah, a few good jumps at the end there.
I did!
Oh my god. No. No. Oh, okay.
It was more than 3. That was more than 3 minutes of your life, folks.
You'll never see it again. But, you know, I've done worse things for 3 minutes. Cleaned my garage. Painted my deck.
Oh, fire start. A twisted fire start.
This is my favorite game. Oh boy, am I excited.
Oh, is this the one where you... I'll just let it play out.
No, Anthony is on the left.
I'm just hitting all the buttons.
I'm already excited.
Oh, what?
He swindled you. Thag is going to get you.
Come on! Bullshit.
Oh, wait. Wait till he sticks his head up. Get him. Oh my God, almost.
This is a battle.
He's gonna concentrate on whittling.
He's.
you gotta.
Yes! Now whittle till you're in the red and then blow on it.
Get in there.
Come on.
Hit him.
Come on. You can beat him. Hit him. Great work.
Yes. Yes. Yeah,
there you go.
Come on.
All right, start blowing.
Start blowing.
Are you
down? Up and down.
Nope.
Get back in. Keep going.
Go.
Oh, you got dizzy.
No.
Inhaled the fumes. Oh, my
Lord. Oh, no, hit him.
Hit him. Hit him.
Gotta
get him. He discovered fire. You didn't.
Now you're stuck.
It's all right. He burned his face. The joke's on him.
All right, now I gotta...
That is what you blow?
Gotta get it real hot.
Short blows.
Real hot.
And when it starts smoking, you up and blow. gotta inhale a little bit.
This is
bit,
just
maybe.
Sad. It's like letting the last guy at a marathon, like, finish. This guy's like, yeah, I thought of fire, too. And they all just, like, roll their eyes. It's like, sure, Vince. It's a demon.
Do we have any Boy Scouts in this stream?
Or Girl Scouts?
Or Girl Scouts. Or Brownies. Or,
Indian
Eagle, Guides.
Eagle Warriors.
Yeah, Eagle...
Yeah, 3 minutes. We still have no fire. Have you tried hitting the guy again?
I think you should kill him and then eat his bones.
Now, I always thought there was a monster lurking in the cave back there.
Yeah, I think there
right,
is.
Yeah. It was the green-eyed monster known as Jealousy Vincent has for his friend Thag. Or Tanag? Is that an H?
I think it's Thag.
I think it's Thag.
Okay.
I don't know what I'm doing wrong here, guys. I'm following all your tips and tricks.
Let me see if I can
right,
try it.
Your tips and tricks.
Oh. See? You touched the controller and you fudged it up. Okay.
All right, Anthony, go straight for the jugular, fag.
All right.
Hit him in the face. Do nothing.
Hit him with your car. Oh, no, it's Gronk. Gronk is a ringer.
Gronk will be played by the...
Hit Gronk.
The play of okay, the part of Gronk will be played by Rob Reiner. Get...
Gronk don't know what's going on.
Oh man,
you got him in another area code.
You got him
here.
Seeing stars, cave
Gronk
stars.
Concussed.
Oh shit.
They should really buckle down on the concussion that's in the caveman games.
Gronk have TBI.
It's a bad hit.
Oh, boy.
See how he's blowing? That's what you gotta do.
Oh!
Fast. Learn from Gronk.
Hit Gronk. Quick. Good work.
Yes. Gronk swallowed tongue. Call ambulance.
Oh, no. You in trouble. Oh. Yep, blew it.
Farts. All right, I gotta get it this time.
You're gonna learn.
Stop swearing.
I didn't say anything.
You said farts.
Ah, rats.
Quick breath.
Ah, horse hockey.
Thank you. Though that's a little risque for my taste.
Nothing, huh? Not right. Enough, I guess. I just don't have, like, the...
No up and down, just down. Straight down, fast.
Press down once you have sparks, question mark?
There it is. Now big breaths.
I got concussed
Slow
there
down.
For some reason.
Slow down.
You're gonna pass out.
You're gonna pass out. Oh my. Hey, it's a living. Oh, he's almost there. Oh my god.
Vincent.
Oh, he got it! We have fire! We have fire. It's like that scene in Castaway.
Okay. I got it this time, guys. I got it.
Now, this time, Gronk won't know it's hitting him.
Well, it's going to be somebody else, isn't it?
I mean, Anthony will hit him with a club, but...
Yep.
Oh, that's
okay.
It.
Good. Well, great. That's fine.
We learned a lesson. We learned how to make a fire. We get our fire starter badge. Ah, the saber race. This should be good.
Man, you got your racing on dinosaurs?
Is this the Cheetah Man theme? Oh, let's play Cheetah Man next.
You might as well.
I'm a Cheetah Sisters kind of guy.
Is that real?
Hit back. Punch your opponent back.
Oh, that's the Raven Simone thing. I shouldn't know.
Keep doing it.
Watch out. The old man.
Oh, run.
He's going to bite you in the butt.
He's going to get your fat butt up. Yep.
Oh, see, I thought I was the guy on top, but I was...
No, you're not the guy on top. That's a traitorous caveman.
Rats. I'm really
Benedict caveman.
I really screwed the pooch on this one, guys.
When he walked through the water, he just like basically looked like my fat neighbor.
In his kiddie pool.
Or like when you like look at yourself in the mirror and you're like, oh, I'm fat, and you make yourself fatter. You know what I'm talking about?
No, I don't do that. I'm in shape.
Oh.
Oh, we learned.
Yes! No, this is Cheetah Man 2! You tricked me. Nah, that's fine. Play it. Dr. Horvus is back. I hate him so much. Look, there's the Cheetah Man.
That's the Ape Man.
No, it's Cheetah Man. Believe me, I have the PDF of all these manuals.
Oh, yeah, that's right, in your array over there. Well, we gotta help Aerith.
I got this, guys.
Which cheetah man are you going to pick?
Probably Hercules, because that's the only one I remember the name of.
They have names? I thought it was just Cheetah Man A, B, and C. Wow.
Different one in every second level. Alright, I'm gonna press start here. Ooh, I got this one.
Ah, that guy's cool. He's like Chewbacca from your Star Treks, Anthony. He has a bow.
I killed that invisible man. If I would have been able to duck, I would have defeated that bird.
This is great commentary, angry video game nerd. Tell us about how you use a boom mic in your basement.
I like how they purr when they get hit. Maybe they're sadists or masochists.
I hear that cats actually do purr when they're like feeling stressed. I don't know how true it is. I read it on Reddit.
No. All right, I got the gist of it. that was cool.
I made a Chewbacca joke while you're gone, Chris.
Oh, I missed it.
Watch this. Hey.
Oh, wow. This is good. Save it for SGDQ.
Let's see if I can do it again.
This is called the Cheetah double back shoot.
Saves 3 seconds.
There's a meme for it in my chat. There's also a Twitch icon.
Ooh, the game really got me.
Ah, Cheetah Man, you've done it again. I love him.
I don't like the Cheetah Man. I think he's a little too silly.
What are you talking about? He's great.
He's too comical.
He's very serious.
No, I don't like him. He's like the scary movie franchise. It's like a little too much for me.
What? I can't believe you're saying this about the Cheetah Man.
I can't help how I feel. You know?
Wow.
You can't choose who you love.
Anthony, settle the debate. Cheetah Man.
No,
too wacky. What has Cheetah Man done this time?
I don't know. Apparently, Cheetah Man ran out of time? Is there a timer?
The Cheetah Man just has diabetes. He just ran out of insulin. God, how can you say this is...
I don't know, it just, like, feels...
You don't like the Cheetah Man universe.
I don't, yeah, it just feels like a thing, like...
You don't like this weird skeleton missing his body. God, this game's good.
I don't know, it just feels like if they made a movie, Charlie Sheen would be in it.
Here's what I'm gonna tell you. Here's
undebatable, but still.
I mean, that's a pro for you. It's a con for me. I get it. I'm not.
You would say Tiger Blood, and then the other Cheetah Men would look at him.
Yeah. Here's what I think the Cheetah Universe, the Cheetah Men does that I like is this game is great at world building.
The worm building.
Yeah, I really feel like this could be an authentic universe.
I mean, the world is immersive.
Jumps is so good. I love it.
I mean, look, there's the floor is made of stone. I know worlds where the floor is made of stone.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Usually heavy metal based.
There are birds. I've seen birds in real life.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
It creates a sense of immersion that I really like.
Watch out for that.
All right.
I hope you get to the boss.
Watch out for that wolf.
I think the boss will be able to convince Chris that the Cheetah Men are worth holding his interest.
I don't know. It's too wacky.
You're what we call a Cheetah Man skeptic in the Cheetah Man
community. I am a Cheetah Man skeptic. Listen, it doesn't mean I don't respect the Cheetah Man.
Right.
I just feel he's a little too wacky for my taste.
What's that, Anthony?
I'm having real trouble with the ground-based enemies. That's really where my hang-up is right now.
I mean, there's nothing you can do to stop.
Is this a pit right here, or is this...
It might be. I would err on the side of conservatism. If I know my Cheetah Man...
I don't know that I can make that jump.
All right, it'll be fine.
Yeah, it'll be fine. Let's go.
Up. Cheetah Man got you.
Let me see.
All right. I avoided one
of playing the Cheetah Man will change my mind.
This will elucidate the cheetah draw.
All right, let's figure out the controls.
There you go. You got it. You got hit there.
By what? Not to have anything against the Cheetah Man. I'm not sure what did that.
Excuse Excuse me, I had a little burp.
You know, I've been playing the Cheetah Man for about 15 seconds now, and maybe I'm a believer. I take it back.
This is the cheetah I know and love.
Oh, that snake, I didn't see it.
Yeah, I was going to say, the snake's hard to see if you're behind the little wood pillars there.
Like a snake in real life.
You know what they say about hidden enemies? They're like, snakes in the wood pillar.
I think I've discovered a secret.
No, I was doing that.
He was.
Get off my shit.
That happened to him, too. That's the secret, is that you die instantly.
See, here's the thing. It's very Dark Souls-ian.
Oh, yeah. Oh, definitely. Yeah.
You're going to learn from that mistake.
Do you write for Polygon 2?
Oh, my lord. All right.
Damn, we should have played that Republican game.
I thought of that. I think I said it. You weren't listening because you were in
a cheetah trance. I was checking my Cheetah Club fandom forum that I moderate. This guy came in, he said that Cheetah Men are nothing compared to the Thundercats.
I was going to say, what's your favorite of the big cats? Are you a lion guy, a cheetah man, a jaguar aficionado?
I like Revolver Ocelot. I'm just kidding, I don't. That's why I made a stupid voice.
Six bullets.
Oh.
I'm pro every single Metal Gear Solid character ever created.
Wow, that's
including
bold.
Shoot Gunner.
That's not hard. That's not hard to do. I was thinking of Fortune.
Cheetah Man does sound like a Metal Gear Solid villain.
Cheetah Man.
He's like, oh, the Cheetah Man. The
what do you think like his design?
The GOP. Ugh, NSA.
And nerds will eat it up and cosplay as him.
I don't care. I love Metal Gear. There's nothing you can say that will dissuade me from my love. Make fun of it all you want. It just makes me love it more.
Like Cheetah Man.
Yeah, exactly.
I get it now. I love Metal Gear 2.
I love Caveman.
Oh, Metal
games.
Gear 2 is the worst of the Metal Gears. But I understand.
Can we focus on the Cheetah Man? Look at him. He's a man that's a cheetah.
I'm over him. I'm really a Metal Gear guy now. Revolver Ocelot, that's my shit.
What was Cheetah Man's downfall for you? Why did you lose interest?
Well, you know, Anthony makes a good point about the cosplaying ability.
Mm-hmm.
You know, there's only so much cosplaying you could do in the Cheetah Man community. You could either be the worm, the weird bug, or the skeleton who doesn't have a body. They're all great characters, don't get me wrong, but there's just not a lot of options.
It's just,
how can you make them sexy?
Here's my problem. Not enough espionage action. It's not even close to total espionage action.
Tactical.
Fuck.
I'm trying to get
that Metal Gear now, birthday boy.
I'm trying to get that cockroach out of there.
That's not gonna work. Cheetah Man saw through that.
Oh man, it's like my apartment all over again.
They have dancing bone men.
Can't get that cockroach out of there.
Anthony's apartment.
On MTV.
All right,
you gotta get to the boss.
I think we're almost to the cheetah shrine. It's where cheetah men go to worship, and they give 10% of their cheetah wages.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a nerd joke. You guys cover your ears.
Okay.
Skulls everywhere? What is this, Warhammer 40K? All right, I'm done.
Oh yeah, somebody posted something on Twitter about Warhammer or something. You know. Look at it when you have a chance. Anthony.
You got it, dude.
It was the Gam guy.
Oh, okay.
I am tense, guys. I am tense. I've been converted to the Cheetah Man.
Gams are legs, by the
way.
This
is Dark Souls-ian.
Right, yeah.
Okay. I didn't. As per your response, I didn't necessarily.
If I die now, I will lose all my cheetah souls. This is where they get you.
Again, it doesn't work. There's gonna be a cockroach.
What are you doing? Did they even test this? diarrhea cheetahs.
I'm gonna throw this out there. This is the first level.
All right. No,
it's also impossible to get to the later levels unless you like. I guess they didn't program the game right, and it didn't, like, clear out the electrodes and the RAM. And so, like, you could start the game a certain way, and it'll, like, start on level 5.
The protons are all jumbled up. The electrons don't know what's going on.
And then they buried E.T. in the desert. You guys heard of this? What about Custer's Revenge? Can you believe it?
See, here's the problem, I think. I think they really step up the learning curve in Cheetah Men 2. You really need to play Cheetah Men 1.
That's a good point.
Maybe we would understand it more.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I mean, I've seen Cheetah Man, but I've never really played Cheetah Man because, you know, I'm not that sick and twisted.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty twisted.
Now you can't say that anymore. Now you have played Cheetah Man.
Played you have, my friend. Played you have.
If you had to create, like, an anthropomorphic,
Man?
Man, yeah.
I call him Man-Man.
Ooh, I like it. What would you go with, Chris? Like, what would your hero be?
Probably
what would be his defining characteristics?
Probably fish-based, like Blowfish Man.
Okay, I like that. Give me a little bit about his attitude. What's his demeanor like?
He's got a short temper.
Okay.
But he's generally pretty subdued. But if you make him angry, he will blow up.
Mm-hmm. What's his weapon of choice?
Air.
Okay.
He just shoots a gust of air at
you. What's his garb? How is he clothed?
He wears like one of those like anime coats.
You know what? This has got legs. Although it is a fish, it has legs. I think you legitimately might have something here.
I think so too. Now I'm a little nervous to go.
Oh, you got it. I couldn't.
No,
get that
watch
one.
Out. Their mortal enemy, the bird.
Apparently you like jump higher if you press forward. That's
yeah,
what kind
if
of
you do
getting.
Back and forward. It's like,
oh, is that how it is? Okay.
Yeah.
Again, I don't want to complain here. It's a little counterintuitive.
How dare you say that about Cheetah Man?
I mean,
how dare you?
This is probably a true representation of what it's like to be another animal.
Cheetah Man, you've done it again.
Oh, I mean, there he goes. I don't think we're going to see the boss, folks.
Oh, that's a shame. Well,
he's right there. There's the boss.
What are you? Stop playing Cheetah Man, please.
I'm addicted. I am a cheetah nut.
This is violating the Geneva Convention.
Let's do our taste of the favor. Let's just go back in time to Cheetah Man 1 when things were simpler in the cheetah universe.
There's no Cheetah Man 1. He doesn't exist. Cheetah is dead. Cheetah. I don't know.
Let's just watch a task of Cheetah Man.
That's a good plan.
Hold on.
All right.
Good.
That was a big step.
Good tasking.
One step for Cheetah Man, one giant leap for Cheetah Mankind.
Folks, this is not the task. Judge did not put on the task. This is me playing. I've approached Cheetah Man with a new...
new lease on Cheetah Man. Oh, boy.
Now, what are cheetahs known for?
Quite a pickle you're in right now.
Being killed by bugs.
Look, listen, you know, many animals are susceptible to...
Oh, careful, this is going to kill you if you jump across all the way, remember?
Ticks and insect bites are a real threat. Disease-carrying insects, ticks, give them Lyme disease. This, you know, it's a real representation of the threats that are facing...
In a cheetah's everyday life.
Right.
You are torturing the tasters. So I think it's time that we say goodbye. I'm sorry we couldn't play Catwoman.
Try again.
We'll probably play it again. Like...
We'll figure something out. It'll probably take a little while because I think the capture card is on its last legs.
It's fudged.
It's fudged, all right.
Okay.
Fudged Mondo, baby.
I'm sorry I swore I used the big.
In the meantime, if you want more Men Drinking Coffee, feel free to watch the LP of Killer is Dead with me and Geop. That's wrapping up pretty soon. I have a bonus for all the loyal tasters out there. Let's face it, my videos are better than Geop's.
I was going to say, why hasn't Geop invited us to do anything with him?
Alright, goodbye, folks.
Cheetah Man, play us off into the sunset.
Yeah, I'm going to want to say that my feelings are hurt, but I'd like to think that I have thicker skin than that. But I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. It hurts not to be included.
Happy birthday, Anthony.
Happy birthday, Anthony.
Sometimes I wish, you know. We'll be right back.